Stephen's Classical Rate and Slate. British-American conductor-composer Stephen P. Brown lets you in on musical secrets and reveals what's great and what isn't about some of the world's best classical music.
There's a lot of movie music out there, which is pretty fabulous for orchestras and choirs, and today I'd like to explore a piece by Craig Armstrong. And this is the balcony scene from William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet by Baz Luhrmann. What I have to rate about this piece is the fact that it is very slow-paced, but it has some nice, strong chords, very firm. There's some beautiful piano writing, and the strings are playing very softly and barely moving. All of this combines to create a beautifully romantic and heartfelt atmosphere. What makes it difficult, though, is because it is so simple, you can get a little bit too carried away, and I think Armstrong did that in this case. The bass line is just way too simple. It is just a few notes here and there, sustained in some cases, and I'd like to hear some more variety. So unfortunately, that's why I have to slate this piece, because of the simple bass line. But let's go back to the positive stuff. The slow pace, the strong chords, the beautiful piano writing, the soft strings that barely move, all makes for a great piece of music to listen to. In fact, if you can find this on a concert program near you, you should grab a couple of friends and take them to see it. It's a great way to introduce them to live classical music. But if you don't want to wait until then, you can actually download a track or get a CD from spbrateandslate.com.
Stephen's Classical Rate and Slate with Maestro Stephen P. Brown, bringing good music to life.